we are calling on God of heaven to break a yoke on our nation, to break a yoke in your family, to break a yoke on your brother, to break a yoke on your sisters, to break a yoke on your cousins, to break a yoke on your niece, to break a yoke on your mother, to break a yoke in your lineage. Can I tell you something? There is something you don't know about your lineage. There is something you don't know about your father's house. There is something your father does not even know. That's a yoke your mother is not aware. I've asked my mom questions and she's saying, who told you this? I can't explain. Praise God. It's a yoke beyond her. I've asked my dad a question. My dad is saying, you ask too much question. I don't even have the answer. But he said, I heard it. But he had no answer because it was a yoke existing before he was born. Somebody today has to pray to break. I say it will break. Don't look at me like that. I say it will break. Wait. Am I sure I'm with right soldiers here? Am I with the right soldiers here?
Yes, sir.
Am I with the right soldiers to pray?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to battle. Am I with the right and chosen soldiers?
Yes, sir.
Is your sword ready?
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
Is your shield ready?
It's been ready.
Are you sure? Yeah. Are you sure we're going to kill this python?
Yes, sir.
Are you sure that the Asian dragon will die today?
Yes, sir.
This dragon, will he escape from our hands?
No, never.
Wait, this family yoke, are we going to pray again because of it?
Never.
After this prayer, are you still going to tell me my brothers are not making it?
No, sir.
Yes, sir.
No. After these 12 hours, is the mockery going to continue?
No,
sir. After this prayer, is diabetes going to continue in your lineage?
Never.
After these 12 hours, that cancer, will it continue to be in your body?
Never.
After these 12 hours, I'm asking you, that untimely death, will it continue in your family?
Never.
Let me tell you something. Those that went somewhere, whether India, whether China, whether in your village, whether in the shrine or in the river, that said you are going to be a widow, after 12 hours, will you be a widow? Wait, after 12 hours, are you going to beg? Is it why we are here? Are we here to pray or to play?
We are not here to play. We are here to
pray. Are we here to pray or to play?
To pray this time.
The difference between pray and play is R and L, right? Are you here to L or to R? You're here to R, right? That means you're here to pray. Begin to pray. Say there is no yoke that will remain after today. Begin to pray. No yoke, no yoke, no yoke, no stagnation, no shame, no death. I'm praying myself out. The men of God all over the world are coming. We are here to pray. That yoke must be broken today, Karabalaba. Rasokura, Rasokura Bashiba, Zepete Kete, Vekete Basaka Kabasa, Zandoma Katabakata, Brother Ivana, Jesus, 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 Kedego, 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 Kedeba kataba 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 kataba. Yes, identify the yoke and destroy it. Destroy it. Destroy it. Destroy it. Somebody, you're not praying. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Every yoke must be broken. Every yoke must be broken. Every yoke must be broken. In the name of Jesus.
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 Somebody shall fight.